my toys fans, this is Baby Jessie. I'm Lucy's older sister, and today we're going to review the Orabelle Port-a-Play Convertible Activity Center. This convertible port-a-play can be a little bouncy chair that the baby can stand around and bounce in, just like this cute little boy here. And when you're older, if you're an older kid, you can use it to a regular table so you can do coloring and have tea parties. And here is our awesome port-a-play all set up, and I can bounce and bounce and bounce in it. Woohoo, it's so fun. And I can also turn in it. Look at this. Whee! I'm gonna get so dizzy. Oh, this port-a-play is so cute. And now I'll show you guys the cool little toys that are on the side. So this one, the cool little screen that you can switch from a mirror to a picture. And you can also spin the top, and it has different pictures of like nighttime and daytime and little animals. Oh, and over here is a nice little teething ring. It looks like a flower to help your teeth come in. And right here is a little spinny owl. Woohoo! Woohoo! And you can kick it around. It has little teething wings and inside with a bunch of beads. And you can do peekaboo with this cute little squirrel. Look, he's popping up and down out of the little house. And here you have a string with little bead things on it. So you can move them up and along the little track. And there's a little ladybug on the tree. So here I'll show you how it goes. Oh, there it goes down and to the end here. There we go. And let's slide it up again. Woo! And down. And put it up again. Woo! Oh, wait. There we go. Oh, wait. No. There we go. Woohoo, I did it. Also, you can see here that you can adjust the height of the table for your baby. And when you don't want to have toys and want to make it into a table, you just pop out the toy like this. And then there's a little hole that you can put a cap over. Okay, now I'm going to try to put this cap on. Okay, that took a little bit, but I got it in, and now it's nice and smooth. And now for the final part, I just gotta slide this little centerpiece over the hole so it becomes a table. Oh, come on. And, oh, there we go. Yay! Yeah, I did it. I'm only a little baby. So now that I have a full regular table, I set up some yummy cupcakes and we're gonna have a tea party. So I can invite all my friends over and we can have tea and cupcakes. I love cupcakes. This Mickey Mouse one is so yummy. And as you can see, it is super easy to turn the table back into a jumper seat. Woohoo! It's so fun. Alright, everyone, if you like this video, you have to click like and subscribe. And in the comments, let me know what other fun baby toys that you would like me to review and play with. Woo! I love spinning in this thing. Woohoo!
Click on a picture to watch another fun toy video, and click on the question mark to watch a mystery video. Thanks for watching!